And another shot of the windmills, too. Sorry for the haze, but at least you get a sense. Such incredible structures with so much history. Dating back to the 13th century, most of the ones you see here are built in the 18th century.